The fitness industry in general is very saturated with trainers. يعني you have very good trainers and you have very bad trainers who drag the industry down. عرفت؟ So to be able to reach out to people للعالم تصير تعرف شو الصح وشو الغلط للعالم توثق فيك للعالم توثق ب basically the good trainers. This is and was and will be a very tough challenge to any good trainer. لأنه people mostly don't know what's right and what's wrong. They just go for واحد هيدا عنده 150K followers on Instagram وجسمه حلو. Let me go train with him. بس people don't know his education. العالم ما بتعرف شو الباكجراوند تبعه شو حيقدم له. Most people أنا اللي بيجوا لعندي عندهم cases of injuries من ورا trainers. لأنه الترينرز ما بيعرفوا. بس بيكون جسمه حلو اخذ supplements من هون زبط جسمه. So this is one of the toughest challenges مش لإلي بس for any good trainer out there.